That was a long one. But now a new mission awaits us. This is part 12 of Metroid Prime 2. Now it's time for us to meet up with U-Mos. Come on. There. Wait a minute, that's not where I want to go. Finally made it through. All right, U-Mos, we're here. What's next? The light of Aether shines from all three temples once more. And yet Dark Aether remains. One energy controller still shines in the darkness, sustaining the world. The Sky Temple, dark shadow of this hallowed place, holds the final energy controller. The greatest and most powerful beast of the Ing keeps guard over what you seek. The 9 keys of the Sky Temple have been hidden in each land of the Dark World. Finding them will be perilous, but I offer you this blessed suit of armor, energized by the light of Aether itself. Its power will help you reach these final keys. May it serve you well in the darkness. Yep, light-based teleportation systems engage, and this is the light suit. We now hold the light suit. Now we can ride along beams of light. But there's more to it than that. A lot more. The light suit is a fusion of Luminoth and Chozo battlesuit technology. This suit is fully resistant to the effects of Dark Aether, and it's invulnerable to the effects of Dark Water. You can move through it without being impeded. The light suit is able to access the Luminoth energy transport system. You can ride these beams of energy between regions of Aether. And now, where do we go? Let's start with the Agon Wastes. Yep, the cleanup begins now. With light suit in hand, now we're stronger than ever. Now we are unaffected by the effects of the Dark World. Yep. God, I love the design for the light suit. And yeah, we already went through the mine shaft, but now there's no excuse. Yes, we got the E-tank for that already. Okay, with the seeker door. And what's this? They're trying to convert it into a weapon? And what's this? This is a Crowley, a dimensional warping bioform. And this? That's Denzium, so... What's this? The stellar object. Hit it! I see. We'll take care of this in a bit. Now we reach storage A, and it looks like we're getting another missile expansion. Of course. This gives us up to 165. Okay, let's see what happens now. A dark portal! Okay, now I need to know what's up. Yep, it's stuck. How am I supposed to get up to that portal? Nuts. Ah, it was too late. Let's go. The darkness awaits. Let's see if I can track this. This leads to the Dark Transit Station. How many items am I now? 67%. Yep, we don't have a choice. Back to the light. Well, what do you know? And what do you know? Looks like we get something nice. The Dark Burst. What? You thought this game didn't have beam combos? Yes, this is the Dark Burst. This powerful attack uses 5 missiles. Using the dark beam, press and hold A to charge, and then press Y to fire. Nice that we got it. Perfect demonstration. Hello, you idiot space pirates. Oh, it forms a black hole. And you get absorbed into nothingness. That's delicious. Now the only door that remains is the light door. Yep, now we're gonna head to the other side. Yep, we got what we came for out of it. That was good. Thanks! I gotta wonder what's the maximum amount of ammo for both the dark and light. Thank you. Alright, now let's see on the other side. What's this? The Sand Canyon. Well, that sucked. Nice. We're now at 7 power bombs. All right. This leads to the ventilation area. On one side, it leads to a main reactor. The other... Yeah, we're heading to the Sanctuary Fortress. Ow. Hold up. Nope, that's not it. That's the exit. Nope, we're gonna do this. Ah, oh, come on. Yes. That's where the missile expansion is. All right. Nailed it. That's up at 175. Or rather 170, my bad. Okay, so where does this one lead to? What's this? Well, let's find out where this leads. The Sanctuary Fortress? Why are we here? Really, I just like getting sucked into a black hole! Oh yeah, there's also another drawback when using these combos. You waste a lot of ammo with that. So if you plan on using it, use it when it counts. Yep, we're now gonna head to the dark wall because there's still some stuff we need to find. Let's go! Okay, try this! And this leads us to the unseen way. Yep, we're taking the long haul. So there's actually some stuff on the bottom. Let's check each one. So this is what it looks like, huh? Let's start with the left. This is the hive cache. And if you want to rearm, there you go. You know hearing that never, ever gets old. Yeah, and it's not just your ammo, but your missiles too. You're gonna need it. Huh? Oh yeah. Hold on, I'll be right back. All right, we're back. Time to proceed. And you know, if you see this, that's a save point. And trust me, having these save points are needed. At least now I'm back in full force. Let's move. Now what's up? We're in the hive reactor access. No, dark visor. this? Could the hive be knowing that we're here? And this is the Ing Lava Swarm. Oh, you like to play rough, don't ya? Alright, so now what do we do? The hive entrance. This must be where the third sky temple key would be found. All the way on the other end. All right, I made it here, so now what? I'm on top. Ah, great. Now I gotta screw attack all the way to the other side. I knew it. There was something here. That's the third Sky Temple key. Now that we have three, we only need six left. Once we reach the hive reactor, we had it. All right, we already got that. Yep, we gotta go all the way back. But I'm gonna rearm just for the sake of it. Yeah, never gets old. Seriously, every time you hear this theme, it's like you were watching a video from Screw Attack and seeing the ending video using the theme. Yeah, it brings a smile to my face and above all honesty. Now let's save our progress. Good. Come on. Yep, because we gotta return back to the calling chamber. Finally, now let's head back to the light. We gotta get to the map station. Made it back, thankfully. Here, because we're missing a missile upgrade. Or rather, a missile expansion. It always hits you every time. Gonna bother me now. Good. We're at 170 missiles. Let's ride the beams of light. Nice. Missile count 175. We need to head back to the... back to Agon Wastes. There's still much that we need to do. Gotta go around. Right here. There you go. We're getting a lot of this done. Yes, this cleanup also doubles as an excuse to find everything. And once we do find everything, we'll be all set for the journey ahead. That did it. Now let's return back to the Agon Wastes. We still got a lot to miss to get. Beastel's Testament. I see, you gotta use the booster. Another missile expansion. We're now at 180. Oh, never mind. All right, we made it into the main reactor. Now we got into the sand process. Straight ahead. Yes, because we gotta find another missile expansion. Nope, that ain't it. Come on, where? Oh, that's Security Station B. Wait, where's the sand processor? Not the sand canyon. It's the... Ah, damn it! And I also hate the load times. Load times suck. Gateway to Sky Temple has been active. 9 keys are required. Yup. Once you obtain all 9 keys, it leads to here. But there's gotta be a way to reach that. Nope. Make the sand drain. Aha! Nice. Now we're at 185. Now let's get refilled. Ventilation Area B to bioenergy production. Yeah, looks like we're about to get our 9th E-Tank. No, no, we're proceeding as normal. Metroids? It's dealing like the darkness. Yeah, the dark beam is like an ice beam. Hello, bozo. Oh yeah, we gotta reactivate it. Crap. I'll be back. Okay, back. I guess. Where did... Damn it! I had it, but... Alright, weapons armed. We got our missile expansion. Wait, we actually did get the E-Tank. If we were that desperate. We weren't that desperate, but we did get it. Yeah, it was right there. Oh, this is terrific. Yes, we actually got the... Yep! I was afraid of this! Metroid's on the loose!
Nice. Timed it well enough. Raise up to 195. And yes, I actually did get my hands on the energy tank. If I was that desperate, then yes, I did get it. We're at 195 missiles. Okay. Huh? Okay, he says, turn back when you reach the door. Oh yeah, you have to turn back because there's an entry. What's this? Recording. Metroid cocoons! Storage chamber for young Talon Metroids. Biomass to support Talon Metroid infants. Lacks armor or shielding. I'd rather have them go boom. Seriously, what is this? Infant Talon Metroids. Genetically engineered energy parasites. Ramming attack will do minor damage. Exposure to Phazon will mutate them into a more deadly version. Okay, let's go. Sorry, but I'm in no mood. Let's just hope I can reach a save point soon. Thankfully, we'll find it. Yeah, there's a power bomb expansion in the feeding pits. That's what they meant.
Where could it be? Huh? Oh yeah, because I'm immune to the effects of Dark Aether's water? Well, let's hit the dark visor and see if we can find anything underwater. Oh, I get it. It's not working. Then where is it? It's not in the ink cache. It can only be found in the poisonous waters. Come on, it's only found in the poisonous water, but I'm in the water and it's not there. Oh, wait. It is. Guess we're heading now to the watering hole next. Phase on sight. Come on. Wait. With this here, we gain this bad boy. This is the beam combo Sonic Boom. Yep, we got the Sonic Boom. This uses 5 missiles, a lot of ammo, and the antimatter beam. Come on, I just want to move on so I can finish this part. Nice. Yep, we can wrap this up at least. And there you go. We made it. We'll wrap this up here. That is it for this part of Metroid Prime 2. The cleanup is going to continue on, and boy, there's going to be a lot to do. If you enjoy it, please be sure to hit the like button. It means a lot. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell, because the hunt for these things is not over yet. We still have plenty to do. I will see you in part 13. This is MegamanNG, signing off. Peace out.